We need the sidelines just as much as we need the players on the field.
That's right.
Let's go today. Everybody,
do it.
Everybody, it's a team. United!
We share! We fall! Take our chairs!
Are you serious? It is showtime, baby. Here we go. Ram, jam, slam, bam. It's awesome, baby.
Can't stop everybody. They can't stop Reggie. They can't stop Dale. They can't stop Stevens all at once. It can't be done. We're going to have a good season.
They got the ball, we're up, they're down. The dog went out tonight. The dog was out barking. All loaded up, ready to go. Booyah that.
Yeah.
He did a great job, and what does that make me?
Proud!
A happy man!
Yeah.
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 All right.
Lots of hard work.
Now listen, listen, we aren't gonna waste too much time in this godforsaken place.
That's right.
Okay? So we're going to get all our stuff together. We're going to hop on a bus and we're going back home and
yeah!
Trouble dance, trouble dance.
It's going to be all up front. It's going to be offensive and defensive lines, whether we can sustain a block on offense, and on defense, whether we can chop them down up front. If we can do that, we got this game.
Physical, up front play will determine the winner, and it will be us.
Beat Kearsley. You can't beat King in the Hill until you knock off the Kings. It's gonna happen tonight. It's gonna happen. I can feel it.
Hit the back of the post and those things that crossed at the back, and I didn't even know if it went in. Kearsley was yelling up and down like I missed it, but Smitty told me it was in. We just started running.
About the interception that you had?
It felt good, man. In practice, I always seemed like I had such a hard time, man. It just felt like it just was right there. I don't know, man. I just caught the ball. It was great, man.
Do you believe?
Yeah!
Yeah! What am I?
Happy!
Hey, I tell you what, when you take that big dog and you load that sucker up and he comes off the porch, you better get your ass out the way because we're probably going to do something real good, you know what I mean?
I'm a happy man. I'm a happy man.
The dogs are out there barking, ain't they?
What'd we get?
BOCS! The Monk!
Oh! Ow. Ow.
time you play anybody in the Big Nine, it is never, ever an easy cakewalk. Never.
Fire out and hit somebody, that's it. Just fire out, stay low, and keep your feet moving. Even our smallest guys, they worked real hard, kept their feet moving, and they're no problem for us.
After the play, it hurts, but during every play, just you're in that zone, and as soon as that zone hits you, you can do anything.
Matt Hoffman at center and Matt Lane at right guard, it was just a 14 dive, and once I got through the hole, it was just the road to pay dirt, you know.
Points, I'm a happy man. ain't nothing like spoiling somebody's homecoming.
Yeah!
Just keeping your focus and busting your butt as hard as you can. Drive on us. You know, it wore us down a little bit, but we kept coming strong. We stopped the run.
Boom, 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 now let me hear you say well. I said boom, 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 now we're about to say well.
Back
back in the room, ready to rock the world with the moon. So I hope you can stand the vibration, because we're about to rock the entire nation. All right?
Here we go.
I say boom, boom, boom,
now
let me, I say
we're actually pretty weak up front, so we could control them any way we wanted. It's awesome. Was a great receiver, just throw it up to a spot. That was all I had to do.
The brother with the offbeat flow. I just fell from the mothership. Out here, brothers about to rip it on another tip. Slip, don't trip. Check out how I do it. Snaps in the house, I turn your body in the fruit. As I come from the depths of doom, I snap back like wow with the boom.
I thought they were gonna pass because it was a long situation. Saw it coming the whole way, just went for it. I was looking for a touchdown. There was one guy to beat, you know, but did what I could, you know.
Back in the room, ready to rock the world with the moon. So I hope you can stand the vibration, because we're about to rock the entire nation.
Can we get 50 points again?
Yeah! Yeah.
Somebody's a happy man.
Coach Juicy,
somebody's a happy man, I think.
My goodness, I'm happy.
In offense, we did what we talked about, taking the ball and driving. Taking the ball and driving.
Guys in up front had to stop the trap dive. Need a lot of help from the linebackers, Rudy, Bob, and just never let anything outside of the ends.
I knew if John got the ball up in the air where I could get it, I was going to catch it and I was going to score, so it didn't really matter if they covered me or didn't.
set a couple records tonight. Most touchdown passes in a drive with three. Quickest three scores I've ever seen in my life.
Just to open up the holes and catch every ball. House had me come in. I just filled the hole and did my job.
The lineman just opened it up for me, and all I had to beat was one man. Then just took it from there, ran on in.
Anytime you beat this team, it is a great win. Okay? 42-7. Fantastic. I'm happy. You're happy.
Yeah.
That was one of the absolute ugliest, tremendous victories I've ever witnessed in my life. Period.
Yeah.
Period. Period. It's always nice to beat your neighbors.
Not our neighbors?
Well, half the kids that play for Power should be playing here, so they can be considered to be our neighbors. But it's always good to come through on a nice win, three in a row.
Maybe the dog will show up next week when we really need it.
In black, remember that, just in case we ever face to face and make contact. The title held by me, MIB, means what you think you saw, you did not see. So don't blink, be what was dead is now gone. Black suit with the black Ray-Bans on. Walk in shadow, move in silence. Guard against extraterrestrial violence. But yo, we ain't on no government list. We straight don't exist, no names and no fingerprints. Saw something strange, watch your back. Cause you never quite know where the MIBs is at. Like into sight tight, camera zoom on the impending doom. But then like boom, black suits fill the room up with the quickness, talk with the witnesses. Hypnotize up, normalize up, vivid memories turn to fantasies. Ain't no MIBs, can I be? Do what we say, that's the way we kick it. You know what I mean? Let's give a noisy cricket, get wicked on you. We're your first, last, and only line of defense against the worst scum of the universe. So don't fear us, cheer us. If you ever get near us, don't jeer us. We're fearless MIBs. All black, men in black, Let me see you just bounce it with me, just bounce with me, just bounce it with me, come on, let me see you just slide with me, just slide with me, just slide with me, come on, let me see you take a walk with me, just walk it with me, take a walk with me, come on, and make your neck work. opposing, but trust me, if we ever show in your section, believe me, it's for your own protection. Cause we see things that you need not see, and we be places that you need not be. So go with your life, forget the Roswell crap, show love to the black sheep, cause that's the men in, that's the men in.
You're not going to win every game by 20-some points. You're not going to score 40 points every game. That's why it's very important defensively to make those stops, which you guys did.
Line played great. They did what they had to do. I just had to do what I had to do, and there we go. We put 7 on the board just like that.
I gotta get all of my holder, Adam Smith. He's doing great this year. I love the kid.
Well, it all started in the middle of the summer. Garvin asked me to be his holder. Coach D said it was all right. He dragged me out to the field about 6 in the morning on some summer mornings, and we just started from there.
Come out and score on the first time I touched the ball. Reggie, the good line broke it open. Reggie led me up through there, and I was off to the races. Nobody had a chance to get me.
On the first interception, he kind of tricked me. I ran in for the run, and then I noticed that he was passing, so I got in the flats when I seen Reggie behind me. He threw the ball right into my hands. Second one, I sort of knew they had to throw it. So, and I picked up Rogers coming out of the backfield, and he put it up, and I knew if it was a jump ball, it was mine.
Just motivation and thinking about the past, just thinking about how we've came so close so many times and fell short, and I wasn't going to let it happen to us at all.
A win is a win, and we'll take a win anytime. And 6-2 is looking mighty nice right
now. Yeah!
And 6-2 makes me awful
happy.
There we go. You got nothing, absolutely nothing to be ashamed of in this year. You guys have done everything I've asked you to do. You seniors have stepped it up just like I asked you to do. Okay? It is just too doggone bad ahead to end.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Is what we're about. United!
We said, we fall! 7-2!
That's cool. With the chokehold. Tell us about that chokehold. I grabbed him by the throat and I threw him down. And when I threw him down, he never got up. I choked him, and then he pushed me, and I fell right over. And that's how it happened. 15 yards, and a Bobcat first down.
That was a beauty.
Thank you.
Want to get Mark?
Okay, now we're going to talk to you, Mark.
Okay.
No.
No, no, no. No.
I get to do the interview.
No,
this
no. Because I've been on already.
No, I get to
interview. I've been on already.
I've got some questions, Charlie.
Okay.
Okay. Now, you introduced something to the fans this evening with the 35-point rule. Could you explain the intricacies of that rule?
Well, if you score 35 points or more, then the clock runs forever, unless it's stopped by the athletic director, the coach, or the coach's mother.
I'm a happy wife. I'm a happy wife.
Yeah, hey, keep moving around. Keep moving around, because Nick doesn't want any dents in on the sideline. So don't stay in one place too long.
Don't let him go, man.
Your Delta Tau Chi name is Pinto.
Why Pinto?
Why not?
Well, what's my Delta Tau Chi name?
Dorfman, you've given this a lot of thought. From now on, your name is Flounder.
Flounder?
Oh boy, is this great!
Onward and we'll win this game. Fight, team, fight. On to victory. Hey!